show, Thunder Kid Adewang! Namiki Kawahara!
Kawahara has stopped his opponent in the first two rounds in six of his seven wins. Neither man used to going to deep water. Very wide stance here on Kawahara. Let's see if Adewang can flurry early. Small but excited crowd as ONE Championship kicks off the 2021 calendar with a stacked card. Leg kick from Kawahara, counter overhand right, fell short from Lito Adewang.
Adewang's gonna try to bait Kawahara to come forward and get caught with some of these punches. I like how he's utilizing the leg kicks early because he also knows that Kawahara has really good movement.
Lito Adewang in the traditional Team Lokai red trunks. Also has become tradition, the Team Lokai mullet. Leg kicks again from Lito Adewang. The Thunder Kid raining down a storm so far on the legs of Kawahara. That very wide stance may be affecting the ability of Kawahara to check those leg kicks. Moves in for a takedown to no avail though. Right hand lead, stiff jab there from the Thunder Kid.
Kawahara did get deep into that takedown, but beautiful defense by Adewang to stop him right in his tracks.
Kawahara the ball flat footed to the two, assuming that karate stance. Switching stance to southpaw, now back to orthodox Kawahara. Adewang setting himself. Left hook to overhand right, loaded up the overhand right, but telegraphed it. Drift back to center circle. Nice outside thigh kick to the back leg there from Kawahara. The Thunder Kid clips him over the top. Overhand right coming very close for Lito. Kawahara showed his cards then with the right hand. Outside leg kick from the Japanese warrior.
Both these guys are winging the hooks at each other. They are letting those hands fly.
Absolutely no feeling out process in the opening round. Both men guaranteeing a knockout. Hands low on both. Adewang's got the right cocked and ready. Adewang has had success so far going to the legs of Kawahara. There's a kick to the ribs from the Thunder Kid. Kawahara now up on the balls of his feet, bouncing in and out, trying to find range. Adewang still targeting the legs of Kawahara. What's the game plan there for the Thunder Kid Dragon?
And he knows exactly what Kawahara wants to do. He wants to come in and come out. He wants to bob in like a fencer and then get back out. If Adewang can just start beating up those legs, it's really gonna limit that movement and it's gonna slow Kawahara down and he's gonna be more stationary to get caught with some of these punches.
An overwhelming 83% of fans on the ONE Super app tipping a win for Lito Adewang tonight. Adewang went for the outside leg thigh of Kawahara. Kawahara tries to clip him with that looping right. No success so far with the hands of Kawahara. Adewang thought about the front kick off the rear leg. A very calculated approach by Adewang tonight so far. That was almost a hammer fist strike there off the left hand from Kawahara. A little unorthodox. Looping left hand from Adewang. Good snappy jab and out of range immediately, Kawahara avoiding the counter strike. Adewang has that beautiful ability to combine power with speed and precision.
Yeah, his speed almost creates that power, especially when he gets you hurt, he jumps all over you. You can see what these guys are trying to do. They're trying to pull each one of them, their opponents, into their punches. They're trying to move back and then counter with a beautiful cross.
Good outside leg kick there. Just connecting with the bottom part of the shin was Kawahara. Adewang goes to the ribs, 3-2 combination. Another rib kick there from the Thunder Kid.
30 seconds left in the first round.
Good superior striking there from Lito Adewang.
The biggest difference is these kicks coming from Adewang. They are scoring in rapid succession, especially when Kawahara switches to southpaw. You can see Adewang starts teeing off on that roundhouse kick.
jab two, but the distance isn't there for Kawahara. Tries a jump turning back kick. Uchiro Geri doesn't work for him. Good right hand lead there from Kawahara, trying to mix it up. Overhand right from Adewang to Adewang. Skip up inside thigh kick, high to that femoral profunda there from Kawahara. Trying to throw a cannonball off that right hand, did Adewang. A little more coming forward already in this round from Kawahara. Adewang circling into the right hand, the preferred hand of Kawahara, though he does switch stance a lot, as you are seeing. Good cracking rib kick. He's landed that a few times in the match so far, Adewang. It's the power kick off the back leg. The torque of the hips, the pivot on the balls of the lead foot, enabling that beautiful Mawashi Geri roundhouse kick. Adewang leads in, swings the left hook. Kawahara, very straight up stance, hands are low.
Good.
Thinks he's a little quicker than Adewang. Okay. Believes he can time it if Adewang comes looping with the left or the overhand right, that he's got the quickness to evade it and get out of dodge.
He's having a hard time with the distance of Adewang, though. If he closes the distance, he gets met with a flurry of punches. But if he stays at this kicking range, Adewang's just a little bit faster with these kicks, and he's scoring with the legs.
Kawahara wears that leg kick to the back of the calf. Nicely placed from Adewang. Kawahara needs to start committing to some techniques here. And you see Adewang just playing mind games.
You mentioned the wide stance in the beginning of the first round, and it's kind of lending to the ability for Adewang to land these leg kicks.
A wide stance is not conducive to checking low kicks.
It's hard to get that leg up and at least reduce some of the pressure that he's feeling from these leg kicks. He's got to start.
Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! One punch and the Thunder Kid is back! That was Thor's hammer in the left hand! The Thunder Kid is back!
He had a hard time with the range, and when he enters the pocket of Adewang, he gets put down! What a beautiful left hand! Rich Franklin, I can see the excitement in your eyes. You're dying to say something.
I'm trying to be unbiased here because I have both athletes in the ring, but it's on the cage.
Can I just say, folks, right now, Rich Franklin has tears of joy in his eyes at this. Lito Adewang from the heartbreak